forget everything you've ever learned about how Hickok 45 carves a pumpkin, because this year we're going to use another common household tool.
That'll work.